Now have primary control with critical vehicle functions.
Roger, 0G, and I feel fine.
Roger, nice to be in orbit.
I take a great deal of pride in being the first African-American to fly in space. I recognize the importance of that. My desire was to do a good job, to set the bar high, also to demonstrate that African-American can be just as productive in space as other people, and I think I did that along the way.
I think the primary reason is because Guy recognized the fact that although he would become the first African-American to go to space, that it really wouldn't mean anything if he were the only. If there were not seconds and thirds and fourths and the like. So he was sort of a perfect person to fill that bill, someone who was humble, very qualified, and very capable.
Children coming to the Franklin Institute or any place around Philadelphia to see someone like Colonel Bluford, because that idea that even though it's said to be limitless, you can accomplish great things.
We call our students scholars because of Dr. Guion Bluford, because we want them to have a thirst for learning. We want them to always attain all the knowledge that they can.
I was very fortunate. I had great parents growing up. My mother was a school teacher in the Philadelphia public school system. My father was a mechanical engineer, and both they inspired me to go to college. They also encouraged my interest in aviation and engineering, and they made me feel as if I could probably do anything that I really wanted to do.
I think for a kid in inner city Philadelphia or any other inner city, a black student or a Hispanic student who probably hears that every day in their senior year, you know, you're just not college material, you ought to think about a trade. They should say, well, you know, I think Guy Bluford heard the same thing, and where is he now?
As ironic as this may sound, but reach for the stars. Don't stop. Being a part of legacy within Overbrook High School is an honor. And the alumni of Overbrook High School, from no matter what year our students have graduated, they still hold a certain level of pride.
I never really said I could not do because I was an African American. You can do exactly what I do. The only limitation is in your own thoughts. If you work hard and plan to succeed, you definitely can succeed at whatever you set your mind to.
The way that Colonel Bluford is predominantly known is as a NASA astronaut. He flew on 4 space shuttle missions. During that time, he amassed 700 plus hours of time and space. That's an incredible accomplishment.
This guy was a mission specialist astronaut, but he did have 144 missions in Vietnam. He was an accomplished military pilot. He was also the only pilot in the office at the time who had a doctorate, a PhD.
One of the things that I found exciting was the fact that you went from zero velocity to 18,000 miles an hour in about 8.5 minutes. You rumble up on the solid rocket boosters for 2 minutes to 3 times the speed of sound, and it's a smooth, quiet ride as you go up.
On behalf of the Mann Center and all Philadelphians, please join me in honoring and welcoming home Colonel Guy Bluford.